nice rub this time by O'Regan. O'Regan in the middle of the pace. Still going, this time Jamie Paterson. Paterson chips the keeper, off the crossbar. Oh, what an amazing miss there. Well, Town should be 6-1 up. Some delightful football and a great miss as well. Well, Paterson shows how much the shirt means to him. Him giving a rousing reception as George trying to two youngsters here.
Neat ball. Oh, good football again. Intelligent by Gary Brooke. He's in it, Paterson. He goes round the keeper. And Jamie Paterson puts the ball away. A deserved goal for the Shaymen. The Trentons to start.
Paterson trying to keep this one in play. Fakula moves down the line for him. That's a poor ball from Jamie Paterson. And there's Stoneman. Nice ball. Great ball, Paterson, wicked deflection, that's one apiece, that'll go down as a Jamie Paterson goal, and he runs to the Halifax Town faithful, delighted with that finish. And Paterson, doing it for our cameras there, delighted with that one.
Lee Martin off his line, and Paterson able to find Darren Lyons. So Town have 3-2 here. So the ball is played wide. Let's see what the cross is like. Ball comes back to Paterson. Paterson with a shot.
And there's the goal from Jamie Paterson. And a super strike gives Town the equaliser. And Paterson goes to the bench. No somersault, but that was right in the back of the net. And inspirational Jamie Paterson gives Town an equaliser.
Good play, so Town then got half the pitch to work in here, plays the ball through, maybe a chance to wrap the game up, and there's the third goal, and that must be game over now for Town, and just what the doctor ordered.
So let's see if Jeff can pick the goal up, plays the ball, and the shot comes in.
Well, it's through the keeper.
Always keeps his position on the left hand side. And this is Jamie Paterson making the run. Paterson around the keeper. And there's the goal for Town to set it up. And Halifax Town's conversion party. And Shaw can start early now. Mark Bradshaw finds Jamie. And it's 2-0 to Town.
Well, throwing taken and Jeff Horsfield over his head. Paterson quickly in. Here's Kevin Hume. Kevin Hume plays with a cross, and there's the header, and there's the opening goal for Town,
and it's Jamie Paterson, a rare-headed goal by the wingman, and Town take a 1-0 lead.
Now comes the goal from Vauxhall Conference Player of the Year, Jamie Paterson, which sent the town of Halifax into a night of wild celebrations.
See if we can. I think the celebrations have died down a little now. Jamie Paterson at the club all this time. Brilliant for yourself. You can't imagine a day like this.
Yeah, absolutely tremendous, mate. I mean, we've worked hard this season. I think we deserve it, you know. That's one thing. Winning the league and winning the league and deserving it are two different things, and we've definitely deserved it this season with the way we played football, and we're just looking forward to next season, but we're going to have a great 3 or 4 weeks off.
And these town fans, Jamie?
Well, look at them, they're hopeless, aren't they? Yeah, I mean, they've been fantastic all season. They've certainly sucked a few goals in for us this season, and we're pleased, you know, we've given them the town and all the people in the town something so they can shout about it.
Let's go! playing in a minute.
Sincerely, from all the players this season, we'd really like to thank you for all your support this season, not only this season. We've had some tough times at Halifax, as you well know, but we're going to milk this occasion, that's for sure. And why not do a Macclesfield next season?
Come on, Shaymen!